Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create a data entry form in Microsoft Excel. Okay. First, create your data entry form header. Like I'm going to create a table here with serial number, name, email, age. Let's say this is going to be my data entry form. Okay. First, select the header and click on insert and create a table and select my table has headers. Click OK. So our data entry form table has been created. Now click on file, click on option and click on quick access toolbar. Click on customize ribbon. Now select all commands and you can find here form. You can see this is the form. But before adding this to the ribbon, you'll have to create a new tab. Let's create a new tab here and then you can add the form. Okay, so our new tab is created and our form is added. And click OK. Now if I click on our new tab here, you can see if I click on form, you can see this is our data entry form. There are four data input here: serial number, name, email and age. If I write the serial number, click on tab, the next row becomes enable and write the name, then email, then age, and if I click on new, you can see our data has been entered in our form and we are ready for the second input. Now let's say you need to create another input here. Close this here. Let's say you want to add date here. Simply write date and you can see your table has covered this one. It's already added to the table, and if I click on form, you can see our new field has been added here. So you can update it, like you can write 7-3, and if you click new, you can see the date has been added to your previous data. You can find previous, find next, and you can do a lot of things with this basic data entry form in Microsoft Excel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And don't forget to share this video with your friends and please subscribe. Thank you.